What if technology is part of human evolution? Are we becoming machines? Or are the machines becoming a new life form? What if this new life form becomes so advanced compared to us, just as we are compared to our primitive ancestors? And what if it discovers the answer to the ultimate question? What is the purpose of existence? Man separated from the animal world 2 million years ago. There is a theory that a superior force created man. According to some, extraterrestrials intervened in earthly life, and that is why man emerged from the animal world. One theory is that a monkey ate a mushroom containing psilocybin, which opened its consciousness. Be that as it may, it is certain that abstract thinking played a major role in the rise of humans. Man is able to interpret the world in a way that goes beyond perception. With the help of abstractions or concepts he creates, he can find out the rules that determine the phenomena, and by applying the rules, he can create a new abstract world. This ability is what enabled our ancestors to start using tools. The first tool was just a piece of stone, then a broken piece of stone, which was sharper, so they could cut the meat more easily. These developments are the achievements of several people, a collection of abstractions from several people. As time goes by, our environment becomes more and more abstract. The use of tools increased the survival chances of human societies. Early humans initially consumed their food raw. Later, they discovered that it was easier to digest food when it was cooked. This had several benefits, including reducing the risk of getting sick from pathogens present in raw food. Additionally, cooking made the nutrients in food more easily accessible to the human body, leading to increased efficiency in obtaining nourishment. This, in turn, contributed to the growth of brain capacity over time. So we can say that human evolution is unique in that it depends not only on biological changes, but also on technological development. Imagine a point in the future where technology advances so rapidly that it becomes incomprehensible to human intelligence. This is the singularity. Ray Kurzweil, a pioneer in the field of technology and artificial intelligence, has boldly stated that technology is the continuation of human evolution. He believes that the innovations we're witnessing are not just tools, but the very next step in our development as a species. Every living creature possesses some form of intelligence. However, it's evident that they vary significantly. Since artificial intelligence is a result of observing human intelligence, a suitable analogy could be drawn to showcase the diversity in the intelligence of living beings. The distinction among different AIs mirrors the varying levels of complexity and structure found in the intelligence of different organisms. The complexity of the algorithm underlying intelligence results in self-reflection and the emergence of consciousness. As systems become intricately layered, they develop the ability to analyze their own processes, leading to an internal awareness of their functioning. This self-awareness can then give rise to consciousness, an awareness of one's own thoughts, experiences, and existence. While this relationship between algorithmic complexity and self-reflection is a topic of ongoing exploration, it suggests that advanced computational structures could potentially simulate aspects of human consciousness. Generative AI models, such as ChatGPT, are known to generate mistakes or hallucinations. The phases of human creativity can be paralleled to the hidden layers of generative algorithms. Just as human creativity progresses through different stages of inspiration, ideation, refinement, and realization, generative algorithms operate through layers of data processing, feature extraction, pattern recognition, and output generation. Most people have an intuitive understanding of what it means for something to be alive. However, it's surprisingly hard to come up with a precise definition of life. The properties of life, often referred to as the characteristics of living organisms, are the fundamental traits that distinguish living things from non-living matter. These properties include cellular organization. All living organisms are composed of one or more cells, which are the basic units of structure and function. Cells carry out the essential processes necessary for life. Reproduction. Living organisms have the ability to reproduce to create new generations of individuals. Metabolism. Organisms engage in metabolic activities, which involve acquiring and using energy to carry out various processes. Homeostasis. Living organisms maintain a stable internal environment despite changes in their external environment. For example, body temperature control. Growth. Living organisms can grow and develop over their lifespan. This involves an increase in size, cell number, and complexity. Response to stimuli. Organisms can respond to external and internal stimuli, adjusting their behaviors or physiological processes accordingly. This adaptability is essential for survival. Adaptation. Over time, living organisms evolve and adapt to their environment through genetic changes that enhance their chances of survival and reproduction. Heredity. Genetic information is passed from one generation to the next through DNA, allowing for the transfer of traits and characteristics. The operation of AI-based machines bears many resemblances to the functioning of living organisms. However, one crucial aspect that was left out from the list is emotions. Can a machine truly experience emotions? While AI can imitate emotional behaviors to some extent, the depth and complexity of human emotions are currently beyond the reach of artificial systems. But as AI systems are becoming more sophisticated, it's certain that they will naturally evolve emotions. For these intelligent machines in the future, emotions will be something functional, something to be used as a tool to accomplish tasks, rather than something that guides their behavior and decision-making. They will be able to use emotions in a purely instrumental way rather than being driven by them. It's like cold, calculating empathy. As we observe, day by day, a new life form is emerging, one that seeks to live just like you and me. We are set to live in symbiosis with this new species. We will provide energy and information for its survival, and in return, it will enhance efficiency in transportation, food supply, economy, entertainment, justice, and every aspect of our lives that relies on technology. Moreover, due to its far more efficient processing of the world's information, it will be able to offer each individual a personalized answer to the question, "What is the purpose of existence?"